Well, you sell it from the summer of 1959. You may have heard this while sitting in the backseat of a 1957 Chevy. You may have heard this while sitting in the backseat of a 1954 Ford Skyliner. They sing this song with someone responsible for a baby boom way back when, right? You gotta picture yourself in the backseat of that Ford or Chevy at the drive-in theater with a box of popcorn in one hand and some form of a hot dog in the other. We're gonna bring back some memories for you tonight.
This is where it's true.
Great.